Blackball. It's an idiom. It means to vote against someone joining a club. In other words, it's a negative vote, especially in declining on an applicant or a candidate. It's voting against someone. Let us see it in the examples. The first one, there was a secret ballot and poor Ramesh was blackballed. So he was defeated. So everybody voted against Ramesh. That's the reason he was blackballed. Second one, we can't allow a person like Devender to join our club. We must blackball him, which means we must vote against him. That's the reason we must blackball him. Third one, he was initially blackballed because of a dispute he once had with a couple of the committee members. At first he was voted against because he had some disputes with some of the committee members. So initially blackballed, initially voted against. Fourth one, Radha's husband was blackballed when he tried to join the country club. So everybody voted against Radha's husband from the country club. That's the reason he was blackballed. Fifth one, after he cancelled that concert, his manager blackballed him. Now, no record company wants to produce his album. So he never attended that concert. That's the reason manager voted against him. Manager did not approve his candidature. That's the reason no big company is producing his album now. So blackball, so this expression is from ancient Greek. So there was a practice that was followed in the ancient Greece. Admission to a club or society was determined by a secret vote by all the members concerned. Each member of the club had to drop a round pebble into a box. He had to choose either a white pebble or a black pebble. When all the members had cast their vote, the box was emptied of the pebbles. If there was even one black pebble among them, the applicant was denied admission. The members had blackballed him. So this is how the expression blackball came into existence. So finally, blackball means to vote against someone joining a club.